Hello guys, this is Current Affairs Plus channel, where we bring to you the latest news in politics, sports and entertainment. We say thank you for stopping by. Before I proceed with today's news, if this is the first time you are watching any of our videos on our channel, there is a red subscription button below this video. Just go ahead and hit on that red subscribe button so that you stay up to date with all our latest news and updates. Adams Aliyu Oshiomhole is a Nigerian politician and the former National Chairman of the All Progressive Congress. He is a strong man of Edo politics. He had previously served as the President of Nigerian Labour Congress from 1999 to 2007 and the Executive Governor of Edo State, Nigeria from 2008 to 2016. As APC National Chairman, he was suspended from office by the Abuja Court of Appeal on the 16th June 2020. His story is a great one. In May 2015, he married a young model called Lara Fortes. In 1982, Adams Oshiomhole was appointed General Secretary of National Union of Textile, Garment and Tailoring Workers of Nigeria, a union with over 75,000 workers. Though he lost his job shortly after and took up street-to-street sewing of torn clothes, this he used to sustain himself for a while before venturing into a labor union as democracy came in. After democracy was restored in 1999, he became president of Nigerian Labor Congress and was prominent as the leader of a campaign of industrial action against high oil prices in Nigeria. Early in the administration of President Olusegun Obasanjo, he negotiated a 25% wage increase for public sector workers. In return, he publicly supported Obasanjo and endorsed his candidacy when he was re-elected in 2003. The Textile Union elected Oshiomhole for a second term as General Secretary while he continued as President of Nigerian Labour Congress. His relationship with Obasanjo turned sour as neglect of local oil refineries led to the reliance of imported gasoline. Followed by rises in the price of oil, Oshiomhole led strikes and demonstrations against the increase. He faced arrest, tear gas, and temporary blockade of union offices. And Obasanjo introduced legislation to make it more difficult for the Nigerian Labour Congress to strike. The Nigerian Labour Congress alleges that on 9th of October 2004, Oshiomhole was abducted by state security services during a protest, but the Nigerian government say he submitted a voluntary custody. So the story of Oshiomhole has been a great one. He has been a strong man of Edo politics. He has been having it tough with the current governor, Governor Obaseki. He has worked himself up to the high level where he dined in the high class of society. But guys, I want you to just have a blink of his biography, how he has been there struggling, fighting to be what he is today.
Adams Aliyu Oshiomhole was born in 1952 at Iyaho near Auchi in Edo State. He was born Muslim but was converted to Christian by his late wife Clara Oshiomhole, who died of cancer at age 54. Adams Oshiomhole is currently a Catholic and his Christian name is Eric. After his secondary education in the 70s, he obtained a job with the Arewa Texas Company where he was elected union secretary. He became a full-time trade union organizer in 1975. In 1982, Adams Oshiomhole was appointed the General Secretary of the National Union of Textile, Garment and Tailoring Workers of Nigeria. After democracy was restored in 1999, he became the president of the Nigerian Labour Congress and was prominent as the leader of a campaign of industrial action against high oil prices in Nigeria. During the administration of President Olusegun Obasanjo in 1999, he negotiated a 25% wage increase for public sector. In return, he publicly supported Obasanjo and endorsed his candidacy when he was re-elected in 2003. The Texas Union elected Oshiomhole for a second term as General Secretary, while he continued as the President of the Nigerian Labour Congress. His relationship with Obasanjo turned sour as neglect of local oil refineries led to reliance on imported gasoline, followed by rises in the price of fuel. Oshiomhole led strikes and demonstrations against the increase. He faced arrest, tear gas, and temporary blockades of union offices. And Obasanjo introduced a legislation to make it more difficult for the Nigerian Labour Congress to strike. The NSC alleged that on October 9, 2004, Oshiomhole was abducted by the State Security Services, SSS, during a protest. But the Nigerian government says that he volunteered to submit himself to SSS. During his tenure as the president of Nigerian Labour Congress, he organized strikes and protests against the increase of oil prices in the country. He also negotiated for the increase of wages for public sector. In 2004, he was arrested by State Security Services, SSS, for mobilizing against the government.
The Oshiomhole, you know, even that the military, we even carry protests to police headquarters. When they kill NBA chairman and his wife in Anambra, we ask the police IG to fight. So I have nothing more to prove.
In 2007, Adams Oshiomhole ran for the governor of Edo State under the Action Congress. He won the governorship election in 2008 and became the governor of Edo State. In 2010, he lost his wife, Clara Oshiomhole, from cancer. Adams Oshiomhole argues that wrong diagnosis led to the death of his wife and called for a review of Nigeria's medical system so that doctors treat patients only in the area of their competency. Sadly, in 2010, he lost his wife, Clara Oshiomhole, from cancer. However, Adams Oshiomhole accused the medical team in UBTH for wrongly diagnosing his wife. 5 years after the death of his wife, he tied the knot, at this time with a Cape Verdean woman, Iara Fox, in an elaborate ceremony attended by Nigeria's top politicians, traditional rulers, and other dignitaries.
The part two of the occasion was a gathering of politicians, captains of industry, traditional rulers, and most importantly, the parents of the day, Mr. and Mrs. Rahim Ford, and the mother of the groom, Hajia Aisha Oshiomhole, who were also in attendance to support their children. Don't expect to see anything less than the caliber of people who turned up. Arriving here is the president-elect, General Muhammadu Buhari, and his wife, Aisha. Also present is the vice president-elect, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, and wife.
The parents are here, I hope you have seen them. They're also very nice people, very warm. We are all Africans. I've seen a lot of speculations. Some people say she's a Filipino, some people say she's Ethiopian, or whatever, but the point is that she's a human being. And there's only one race, the human race. But she is an African, she's a West African from Cape Verde. Cape Verde is one of the countries Nigeria played match with last year during the World Cup. So she's part of the West Africa sub-region. So I hope this puts a pay to all the speculations about her nationality. But we all have one common nationality, that is the human race. She is a full-blooded African. And I'm happy about the fact that God revealed her to me.
He's such a lovely, lovely person. He's very sweet and patient. And I'm just grateful to God. He's a wonderful man.
And the floor was open. The couple danced with the bride's parents.
At Adams Oshiomhole ended his tenure as the governor of Edo State in November 2016, while on June 23, 2018, Adams Oshiomhole emerged as the national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, in Nigeria, following a voice vote by delegates in the party national convention. In June 2020, Adams Oshiomhole was sacked as the national chairman of the All Progressive Congress, APC, after a controversial suspension of the current governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki. Adams Oshiomhole peacefully accepted the decision of the court and stepped down as the national chairman of the APC. His legacy in the Nigerian politics continued to prompt criticism among Nigerian citizens, both at home and diaspora.